off the hostages and securing the biohazard container. Prevent further access to the biohazard container.